What's going on, guys? Today, I'm going to put on the oil pan to this 350 engine. This is what it looks like. This is the new gaskets. These cool little plugs. So you put first these plugs, then you put on the gasket, then I'm gonna put on the pan, and then I'll take these off. It's gonna be hopefully that easy, but it is not. Oh wow. Cleaned it. Let's get to it.